the Brock Hacking Champions.
For me, you're the one that wants to do it all by yourself.
I do it all by myself because I can't depend on you. Oh, you tried to swing me last night.
No, admit it. You tried to swing me. No, but you tried to eliminate me from the Royal Rumble.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
The only reason I tried to eliminate you is because you tried to swing me and embarrass me.
Aha, you admit it. You did try to eliminate me. Guys, you're missing my words. Guys, please.
Tonight is not the time for fighting. You know, we have a huge six-person mixed tag match against Charlotte, Gallows, and Anderson, okay? And I know once you get your rematch, you're going to win your titles back. Just like if I get mine, I'm going to win the Raw Women's Championship. But tonight, we all need to get on the same page, okay?
Right.
The group hug. Come on.
No.
Yeah, there you go. There you go, Cesaro. Come on, Sheamus. Come on.
Is this going to go in your scrapbook titled Shattered Dreams?
It's great. Look, guys, look. We've stumbled upon the Royal Rumble loser support group.
Yeah, we sure have.
That was good. I mean, misery does love company. But they'll meet again when the champs beat the chumps.
Nerds!
Oh, wait. No. I agree with you, nerds. They are. But more like failures.
Yeah. And nerds. Same difference. We'll get in the night.